Amanda to weigh 100 pounds again. It'd be great.
I weighed 100 pounds in 6th grade.
I was going to say, I can't even remember when I last weighed 100.
13 years ago, one blue. 13 years ago. It's half my life.
26, right?
25. Four blue. Two blue.
Four more points. We got a winner at 106 pounds from Minnesota Blue, Blake Woods.
One blue.
Caleb, one take down. One take down.
Get your lock. 30 seconds.
Rip it out. Rip it out. Post on his back 10. And rip it. Post on his back and rip it out.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, boy.
So guess what? You get to come back and do it all again tomorrow.
Yep.
And the next day?
Yep.
And then you can rest.
Yep.
So what do you do for...
8 hour driving.
Oh.
So what do you do for work full time?
I'm a server at Olive Garden.
Okay.
And I'm in school. So.
For what?
Athletic training. I'll finish up in a year and a half.
That's good.
At the end of this summer, I'll have a minor in massage therapy, though, and I'll hopefully start doing that right around August or September.
That's cool. Very cool.
Where are you from in VA?
Right outside of Philadelphia.
I hear that's a hustling and bustling place.
Yeah, can be.
Which side of, right outside of Philadelphia?
I'm in Lansdowne, so you have to go up the Northeast Extension. We're more up. Yeah.
I've never been out that way.
No? You should.
Well. More blue! I'm planning, there's a tournament there. an international tournament at the end of at the end of a